The season opener for the University of Mary Hardin Baylor women's basketball team is being canceled. The team was set to open this season at Texas Wesleyan University on November 17th, but there are some COVID-19 concerns there. UMHB says the game will not be rescheduled, but they added a road game at Abilene Christian on December 10th to replace it. The Crew women are now scheduled to open their season at UNT Dallas on December 1st.